Hey there.
Morning to you.
Been going a long time. Back for some good meat, are you?
Morning there, partner.
Dang, been a while.
Hey,
anything particular? I got plenty to choose from. Happy to do a little extra work to that thing. You've been cleaning that good, I can tell. Always best to have more ammunition than you might need. You want me to add something special to that weapon? Make sure you stock up on bullets. Oiling that well, are you? Weapon looks good. Nice to see you take care of what I sell you. If you want new stock for this, I got a few buttes. You give him a little power and what happens? Just look at Sheriff Freeman. You've been cleaning that good, I can tell. I got some new stocks that fit this nice. Some mighty loose women across the way, I hear. Nice to see you take care of what I sell you. You've been cleaning that good, I can tell. I can get you some better sights on this. That'll change things. That's a smart decision. Thanks much.
Quit waving that gun around unless you want trouble.
Howdy.
Well, how are you?
Worse than better, I tell you.
Hold it right there. Are you here to cause trouble or to help me out? Because I've got more than enough trouble, my friend. So, if you intend on annoying me, let me know now so we can step outside. Spare one of us the trouble. Am I making myself understood? Good. I'll tell you, this whole county is not too keen on civilization. But they will be. If I have to string 9 out of 10 up, the 10th who remain will live calm and peaceful lives. Calm, peaceful lives where their main form of entertainment is public executions. So be it. I am not a man to be annoyed by the unjust and the uncivilized. Again, for the record, am I being clear? Good. Now, if you're looking to help out a poor town teetering on the abyss, I'm always looking for guns to help out. In fact, let me see. Right now, there's some wagons outside need escort in through some dangerous country. Decent fellas. I wish the world were different, but until we make it so, it won't be. Good day to you.
Truth be told, I can't rightly stand being in town. Rather be out on the trail than forded in somewhere. Place is nice enough, but I'm already itching to make tracks. Can't believe my luck.
Shit! Why, thank you.
Thank you kindly.